Thank you. So, this whole thing, I'm so Thank you. Thank you. I Okay, I'm gonna have to do it, so, I'm sure it's not here. But I think it's.
I
Well, I'm gonna say for a long time, so I'm doing this all the time, and I'm like, well, I'm losing for a while, I'm gonna find a deal. But, you know, I'm gonna sell it, and it's a big, and it's a great, so, well, I'm just, so, I'm thinking that's what I'm about to say, so, but it's just, well, I'm not, it's like, that whole, so, I mean, it's pretty scary, and the adoption of these, and these technologies is pretty interesting. And what the most things that we're doing with, well, right, we should have been doing, and so, like, I'm interested in also what's happening with our body, like, what kind of family, some of these things, if I go to look for that, the line, suspicion is, there's not, they're not a synchronization dispatch. And also, you know, this is what people are doing, they're not a lot. The other thing is that, although you don't think people, they're also, for example, but everything's going to try, so much to the team, like, so, that, and this team, I'm glad I had a team, I'm glad I had, like, my best friend, who I am, and it's just, I mean, you know, so, and I also, you know, I just, it's like, surprise, but I know it just cooled me so much, and this is one of the things that we already came up with, when he was back in 2016, to really do the project, because those things that they're actually trying to do, they're actually you have this slide, it's the right Stacey diagram, which is right where I call that a sweet spot, which is basically in between things that are pretty close and good things that are complex and chaotic. But it's still really not software security, because it's actually the same thing for me. But there are so many things that I think that software security can learn from agile development. Also, there are things that I have to have to find out. Also, there are an experiment with the kind of idea that I can get from it, with the kind of idea we can get people. Yes, there will be one line of the customers that can say, you're the brand, you're the brand. You could do things using credits and using estimation, but it's not the kind of possible. And the way that I understand it is, if you shop on page of kits, they should have a search of credits. And about you could get 30 people to get, and they'd be able to get back to you, and they'd get, they'd be able to get two lines of outreach. That's very well, and some of these things will be done, but it's all about using people's expertise. So I think there's plenty of tremendous opportunities around the agile for software security. And there are many people that have done software that they didn't think is good. And you know, pretty much that we shut down that whole using agile in one of their techniques. And so yeah, we just you have to realize that and you have to figure out how security works in that world. You can't simply tell people, hey, agile doesn't work for security world. That's always one of the only big ones for you. And I think, I don't know if I'm doing this slide, isn't it? But it's going to tell you guys the way that I need to use the right for the RPs. I think next year, I'm going to use the sports that they have somewhere around the RPs. So I'm going to use the RPs as well to run in my RPs next year. So this huge discrepancy is the way I think between how security themselves, how developers perceive security people, and how DevOps people perceive security people as well. And the problem is that when I watch this training, the things I think we need to be really kind of aware of. And if some of these things are true, then this really big line of spin around the discrepancy between all these people. And what people are, even themselves, if they're more leaders who are now going to be employing security people, even themselves as data scientists. Researchers, right? But you put a lot of researchers into a real research plan and they've got a thesis and you know, it's not up to that profession. Thesis defense. Some of them have worked in about 10 years, but you know, maybe not necessarily up to the same kind of way. And I would love to see security people as just in a bunch of testing in a row. And again, if you go back to that kind of previous slide, if you want to put security people to explain to your professional people, it's not really if you want to put security. This is definitely an alignment thing that has to happen when making sure people understand. Developers think, and how they're going to enforce such people. I feel know, it's really up to them, like, when they ask me if folks go to the most, like, well, I feel like these are awesome, but so much great stuff that I know that, well, a lot of us are going to be doing, but they're really doing great. I mean, I'm going to be able to see more people. I mean, like, you said, those guys that are doing, I just, you know, you know, like, just what they need to be there. Well, you do, I mean, I got to tell you, but it's really nice for my stuff, my security, and all that, like, thank you. I'm going to go to the next slide.